Philip Jacques de Lutherberg's Eidophusikon Theatre, Scene 5, When Hell Comes to Earth, Als die Hölle auf die Erde kam. This scene was made for the LWL Industry Museum's exhibition, Über Unterwelten, roughly translated as About the Underworld, and was seen at their beautiful coal mine museum, Zeche Zollern Zwei, near Dortmund in 2014. This scene was not based on an existing de Lutherberg one, but had a narrative connected with the exhibition's theme. However, many of the images in it come from de Lutherberg, Gainsborough, and other late 18th century and early 19th century artists. The narrative concerns the industrialisation of England. A couple who we will call Adam and Eve are driven from the countryside at the start, and towards the end, two de Lutherberg images are combined. Coalbrookdale by night, his industrial scene, and Satan and the rebel angels in the Palace of Pandemonium arising from the fiery lake, from the Eidophusikon.
Mm.